Linda?
Thanks, Renee. House Democrats have introduced a new immigration reform bill. The details were unveiled yesterday at a news conference. While the bill calls for tighter border security, it also calls for better methods to allow illegal immigrants to become citizens. But some Republicans, like Congressman Duncan Hunter and Brian Bilbray, are against it. They say the bill is just a way to give amnesty to illegal immigrants and makes violence at the border worse.